So do we have a lot of gay men here or not? How do you know? That's the question. How do you know if you're gay? Is it because you had a gay experience? I don't know. Anybody could make a mistake or be held down at camp. That happens. How do you know when you're gay? It's when you fantasize about having sex with other men. Because in your fantasies, you can have anything you want. So whatever you pick, that's what you really want. Disagree? No, it's like if you're sitting around to, like, masturbate, and you're thinking, okay, I got the whole world to pick from. Tom, that cable guy, is kind of a jerk. You're probably gay in that case. Because real life is what you get, right? Your fantasies are what you want. So, I think gay people should be allowed to get married. Because, you know, this is America. Gay people have the same right to, you know, lose their house as anybody else does. You go, gay people. Just go. Be the gay man you were born to be. He was born gay. That's the way I'm looking at it. It's the only explanation that makes sense. I mean, you don't not mean I'm not being a scientist, but you know, there's millions of gay men. They couldn't have like decided. They couldn't have like had a meeting. In a giant field like Braveheart or some shit. Some guy in the front going, "We don't know why we're here today, man. We are men. We want to get laid every day, but the women will not agree to our plans. We are now desperate and accepting any suggestions." One guy, "I've got a plan." Yes, you in the back in the pink bicycle shorts. Pass that forward. He was born gay.